between the tongues of different species. So this is the tongue of horse. How we know this? Because there is circumvallate papilla, right? Circumvallate papilla, one pair circumvallate papilla. This is of horse species. This is of dog species, because there is presence of sulcus
lingui.
This is the presence of sulcus lingui. We know that this is the tongue of dog species, right? But in ox, there is. So we can see that in ox species, this is torus lingui and this is fossa lingui. Okay, these are mainly filiform papillas and fungiform papillas, right? And tip of the horse is spatula shaped, right? Spatula.